What's good, YouTube? What's good, BK Squad? It's your girl, Keisha, and yes, I'm going to be bringing this heat. Before I get into this video, like, comment, subscribe to the channel, turn the notification bells on so you know when your girl bringing heat. Now, I'm going to be breaking your boy, Brent. Like, I was just coming up with some stuff, you know, we're going to run some errands and stuff because we got assembly and stuff to go to. Today, our son, Christmas, what's that thing happening today or whatever. So, happy Vlogmas day 12. I gotta get them. However I get them, I gotta get them. But what I'm gonna be doing is I'm gonna be telling Brent that I gotta leave him because his ex want him back to get his reactions. I'm be acting like I'm a scary. You know, ain't nothing scary about me. You know what I'm saying? Ain't nothing scary about me. But I'm gonna make it seem like I'm breaking up with him or I have to leave because his ex want him back. Now look, this is for entertainment purposes only. Can nobody get my man nor take my man. You know what I'm saying? So get into this video, okay? So I got a camera up there set up on them in the car because like we got the kids and everything. Asha with us, so we gotta run some errands, you know. So it's already set up. They ain't even gonna notice, okay? In 3, 2, 1.
Say that was the one.
Are you getting high?
Girl, when I get high. Let me get some. Let me get some of your fries. Ooh,
Mommy, this is
no
spicy burger.
No, that's not a spicy burger, baby. I'm sorry. Our house smell good, babe. It smell good. They're roasting them potatoes, baby, with all the vegetables. Mommy, you walk in there, it smell like home. Mommy, it smell like Chicago.
You just want to get to Chicago so Mommy, bad.
Yeah. Okay, babe. Yeah, but... yeah. Oh, boy.
What?
Shoot. Babe. So I got this message and when I was in there doing my potatoes and I just feel like
oh shit.
You fucking up the car. You already gotta go get it clean.
Nah, it and you see the juices stuff right there.
But listen, listen.
What the fuck?
Listen, Brent. What we got going on need to end for real.
What?
His marriage needs to be over with. I can't deal with this, like, you know, you got your past is falling up behind you, and it's like,
what are you talking about?
It's like, I can't deal with this. Like, this shit is like ridiculous, Brent. What the fuck, you used to lay pipe all around the world or something?
All around the world?
Yeah, because like, I gotta leave you alone because your ex trying to get back with you, and I ain't trying to have no problems, man. I ain't even trying to go there with her, so I just like, fuck it. I'm gonna just let you have his ass, shit. If it's all that. Like, it ain't funny.
It ain't all that to you?
No. Like, she want that shit, go ahead.
So like, you can pass it off?
Nah. It's just that, fact, that like, easy. I don't want no issues from old girl. You know what I'm saying? I
don't want no problem. Issues.
No. That bitch big. Fuck you talking about? Hell no. Nah.
Fuck you saying?
She look like she got heavy hands and everything.
No,
okay, baby. Okay. I'm
what
sorry.
You talking?
Huh?
What you talking?
I'm talking like she look like her hands. She got man hands and shit. Like, she just... bang bang, you know,
talking about bang bang. Keisha, you scared?
Pretty. I'm too pretty for bitches that look like fucking pit bulls.
You too scared?
That put pit bulls like yes.
Stop.
No. Big. Big
no.
Hands.
No, you shouldn't be scared of nobody.
Like, oh no.
Stop playing with me, babe. Stop playing with me. You're not gonna play with me like you're scared.
I'm not gonna come on,
baby.
You know.
You're not, give me a kiss,
because
baby.
Why
tell
would
me.
You been, why would you get kiss. Done that?
Give me a kiss.
Why
give me
would
kiss.
You did that?
I'm sorry.
Like, no, you sorry for.
Give me a kiss.
You sorry for what?
Because.
No.
Give me
don't
kiss.
Tell me that.
Give me a kiss.
No.
I'm sorry for no. Whatever you went through.
No, whatever.
Babe, you
no,
ain't gotta.
I'm
so
not.
You got.
It's
you gonna
over.
Listen?
Yes.
You scary.
Yes.
So you just a scary
she
one out
big.
Here. So you scatter. So you scatter chicks out here. Different chicks. So
she
if I call
like
your mama
come,
and tell her that you scared
like
chicks.
She look like she come from the mud, man.
Keisha.
The mud, like I'm too sexy for all that.
Talking about from the mud. You ain't from the mud. You ain't get it out the mud.
No, no.
You yours was dirt on. You ain't get it out the mud.
No.
Stop playing with
no,
me.
That,
you from
that
the
type
hood.
Of stuff, no.
You from the Hunnits, the wild, wild Hunnits.
Not her type of hood.
You from the
she
wild,
look
wild
like
Hunnits.
She do that for a living.
Keisha, but you from the wild, wild Hunnits, though.
I'm not doing none of that. I ain't getting my face.
Keisha, so you scary. So you scary. Don't play with me, Keisha. I ain't married no scary ass woman. comment. Stop playing with me, with Keisha. Stop playing with me. Why are you touching my stuff?
No.
Don't get tough with me or I'll go call her. Don't
stop playing with me.
No, you now you yeah, that's what I'm saying. That's what I like. That's what I like. Yeah. No, I'm trying to get her, baby.
You can keep her.
No, babe. Stop playing with me, babe.
She can get you.
Babe, come on now. I ain't finna play with you like that. You gonna go out like that. I'm finna call your mama and tell her that you a punk. That you come all the way from Roseland. 103rd. I mean, what you from? 112.
You can no. Keep, give me
no, you from 112. I'm from 112. I'm no, from 111. Yeah. I'm with this.
Yeah, I ain't with none of that. I'm with none of that. After talking to her, she like, I'm going to drag you, you skinny bitch. I said, what? That bitch said she going to come drag me for your ass.
And
I
you
said,
let her?
I said,
what that, you do?
I said, that shit must was good, huh? They stopped playing with me. And you had 8 kids by my baby. Oh, wee. I said, damn. I said, what the fuck is this? I said, so I told her, I said, I'm going to just go on here and just let you have it. And she said, cool. I said, I'm going to tell
you. You was like being sarcastic though,
no,
right?
No, hell no. I was dead.
When she said, cool, what you say?
I said, all right, bet.
Don't play with me, Keisha. Don't fucking play, Keisha.
Because I can't.
You ain't say nothing back. You ain't say nothing back.
No, you want me to get beat up,
Keisha,
right?
You ain't say nothing back.
Right?
What is you talking about? Get beat up. How would you get beat up? Babe, we live way in Texas. You worried about... You going to break up with me for somebody that live in Chicago?
I go to Chicago. I go there. We go there. We supposed to be going there soon, and I ain't trying to... Nah, when you go, she ain't going to see me.
You's a scary motherfucker.
Yeah, yes.
You's a scary... You just a scary person. Yep. I can't deal with you. Mm-hmm. I can't be with you. Good. Okay, good. Okay. What you finna pay for this... divorce or she finna pay for it or what?
What you finna go to her?
I'm saying what y'all finna do. I'm saying I ain't gotta go to her. No, I ain't gotta go to her.
That's what you saying. You finna go to her, right?
Don't play with me.
So you wanna be with her, right?
Don't play with me.
You tell like you can't be with me, right?
Cause I'm saying you acting scary and shit. No, I don't want no scary. Obviously she punked you. She punked you.
Whatever.
So I might have did make a mistake. She punked you.
Oh, so what do you mean?
I'm saying you let her punk you though.
You
that's crazy.
Her, right?
No, I ain't going with her. Yeah, she too bald head.
No,
no.
You going with her.
I'm going. Shit, I'm gone. I'm leaving from right here.
How?
Fuck you talking about? No, Keisha, stop playing with me. Yeah.
Let me be scary.
No, you cannot be scary. Not being with
because
me. We got
big.
Kids. Now what?
She too big.
So if a big woman come and slap our kids, you just gonna be like, oh my gosh.
Don't walk that bitch.
Okay, so what you talking about? So
too big though. I ain't gonna lie.
What if they the same size? A lady the same size. Lady the same size as that lady. And then fucking hit our child. You gonna just let them hit him. You's a punk.
No, I'm not.
You's a punk.
I'm a fucking like,
you a punk. You a punk. You
no,
a,
I'm not.
You a punk. You a punk. You a punk. You a little wuss.
No, I'm
you
not.
A wuss.
No, I'm not.
What? You
stop
a wuss.
Me.
You
no,
a wuss. Don't get tough with me. Don't get tough with me.
No, I'm not.
Yeah, rah rah.
Not.
Yeah. Let me get you. Yeah, I know. That's what I'm telling you. Yeah, that's what I'm telling you. I'm finna get you riled up.
Right there.
This camera.
Yes, it is. Fuck you talking about. Keisha. I wish would. Fuck you see. I wish you would. Fuck you talking about.
No, you scary. You scary.
No, you scary. Fuck you talking about.
You scared of her.
I never scared of her. Stop playing with me. It's a prank.
Don't make me jump. I'll call her. I'll call her.
I want you to.
Fuck you talking about.
Like a dog walk that hoe from fucking
no.
You talking about?
You scary.
Anyway, y'all time. Like, comment, subscribe to the channel. Turn the notification bells on so you know when I'm busting his. He really was gonna go with his ex.
No, I didn't say I was gonna go with my
so
ex.
You call me scary bitch.
Yeah, ooh. Cause you scary. Ooh. I mean, that's scary.
Ooh, who's
cause
scared?
Let me let
ooh.
A nigga
who's scared?
Let a nigga
who's
hit
scared?
Me
who's
up talking about some they want you back.
Yeah, okay.
Come get her. I'm gonna tell him come get her.
Oh, yeah,
I. Yeah, come get her. Well, where you gonna come get her from? From my house.
No, let me do my Mac. No, well, my BK squad.
Stop playing with me.
Why would you blow your hot ass breath in my ear like that?
Keisha, stop. Don't disrespect me like that with your scary self.
No,
make
stop
me call
my
motherfuckers on you.
Know
I'm finna fuck call them.
Stop playing with me.
Yeah, no. Now you tough. Now you tough. Now you from the Wild Hunters.
BK squad shot number one goes to @truckergamer5476. BK Squad number 2 goes to at Chris Martin.
This is way.
And I want to shout out my people. I want to shout out my. Shut up. Shout out to Pay and Shine. We're going to hold y'all down. Okay. They should be coming back soon, y'all. Go over there and run them numbers up on their videos on Chilling with Pay and Pay and Shine because that's what they do. What they talking about? They still working. What are you saying? So, till I get your boy again next time.
All right, I'm out. My people's butt. This is weak.